We consider Heritage Pro as an important project because it's developing one interdisciplinary scheme that will be used for training young cultural heritage professionalists. And furthermore, we consider it as very important as it's a next step and step further after a structured dialogue and OMC group on cultural heritage professions and skills.